my senior recital. I'm very happy you guys got to, you guys are spending your evening with me. I don't take it for granted. I wanted to introduce the band real quick. On piano, we have Keon Mosley.
Thank you.
grateful that you showed me that, because it's been like something I've been listening to a lot for these last 4 years. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Next up, I would like to introduce to the stage Riley McManus. And I hope you enjoy the next song we play entitled From the Top of My Head. I'm working on my singing chops. that song, Riley actually put me onto that our sophomore year, living together with roommates. So I appreciate that, man. Appreciate
Sound
you, man. One thing I've been really getting into recently is the creation of like hip hop, the combination of hip hop and jazz, or especially over the last few years. I got the chance to see Questlove perform live with the Roots, so I was like really inspired to try and like incorporate more hip hop into like the style of the jazz and stuff like that, and it just influenced my whole style. So this next song is gonna be a combination of Stretching by Art Blakey and a remix by the group Diggable Planets.
Yeah. Okay.
Thank you.
to. But we're on the last song.
Wow. Yeah. Encore.
I'd like to welcome to the stage AJ Dean on guitar. Man, that was fast. That was very fast. But yeah, this is the last song. I hope you've enjoyed so far. I'm a very big fan of Donny Hathaway. I don't know what it is. I just fell upon him one day, and he's been stuck with me ever since. So, this song called Valdez in the Country, I found it was a cover that I first heard of it by Terrence Martin. It's called Valdez in Crenshaw. Yeah. And it was just a really cool version. I didn't know it was a cover of a song, so when I found out, I was like, yeah, that was one on the recital. It has to be. Most definitely. So, if you guys want to clap your hands for this one, I would really appreciate it.
All right.